to someone else. I had to learn to trust my heart so things can change. I came to a point where I could speak my mind and I feel I'm living in a box to keep the girl I am concealed. Oh, I finally found the strength so I can leave that all behind. This is my
impossible.